Bowser down out there.
This is Jordan Jones on Super Mario Odyssey. We're going to do part two of the Cascade Kingdom. Right here, as you can see.
There's a power moon up here, but we can't get it until we beat the boss. We need at least one more power though after we beat the boss. I can try something to see if it'll work or not. I doubt it will, if it's just walking up there. But beat the boss first. I'll show you which way to go. Just looking around.
Excuse me.
I think there's a power moon this way. I just want to see what this ends up at. Oh, here. But there ain't no power moon down here. Break this. And once we break that, go inside this warp pipe. And this is a 2D section, just like you were playing Super Mario Bros. On NES. Make your way along the level. Stuff like that. There's a heart here. Now we're making our way to the boss. Here goes this boss. She has a chain chomp with her. That is our first multi-way. So to defeat this boss, you want first, throw the cap at the chain chomp and get the hat off it, and then you get the cap to it, and once you possess it, let go, and let it smack. This boss is easy, right? Now she's gonna start throwing it, just keep running. Wait until now, before you throw the cap at it, and get it back in the road. And she's gonna try to get it. No, no. I'll just run while she's throwing. And she's gonna throw it again. Smack, smack. Keep running like this. And send that clock. That was easy, wasn't it? And we get three power moons. First multi-moon right here. Well, we still have one more at the collect. to top the falls. I'm gonna skip the sighting real quick. I try to work. The sun jump will appear after this boss. Send it flying. Go inside the pipe here. And this is the last power move I have to get. That was it. That does help pull. And I have a good one.